What's up, YouTube? KS Gun Guy here. Thanks for joining me today, as always. So I've been doing a series of product reviews lately, and these products are geared to enhance your experience, whether it be from a concealed carry standpoint, a home defense standpoint, or even just going to the range and having a really good time. And it just so happens the product that I've got for you today goes along with all of those things. So I've brought for you guys today products by a company called Breakthrough Clean Technologies, and these are cleaning products. I've got several different products here, a solvent, an oil, and a grease, and I've been testing these products on several different firearms, including the Glock 19C that you've got in front of you. I've also put it on the Shield 2.0 and the M&P 2.0 Compact, and I've been trying these out. So I want to talk to you guys a little bit about my experience with these products, but I also want to tell you a little bit about what they're about first, of course. And they do provide a wide variety of products, some of their biggest being their oils, especially, and like you see in front of you, their Battle-Borne HP Pro, which I've been using, and then also their military grade solvent, and then they've also got their Battle Born grease. So a lot of great products, and they've got quite a few others for a wide variety or a wide array of applications. So I definitely want you to go and check out breakthroughclean.com and take a look at their products. And so I've been using these now for about the last 2 months, give or take a few days. And I found some pluses and some minuses with these products. So I'm excited to share these with you. Now, from an oil standpoint, I have to say that the Battle Born HP Pro oil has really impressed me. It's a very clean, it doesn't smell, it definitely stays on the firearm. And one thing that's really important to me, and you may not be able to see it entirely too well, I'm really big about oiling the barrel just a little bit, as well as the barrel hood on my firearms, to try and preserve the barrel as long as possible, and again, minimize friction and wear. And so having a good oil or grease or whatever it happens to be, especially on the oil as well as any other moving parts, is really meaningful to me. And I have found that this Battle Born HP Pro oil definitely stays on when you put it on. It doesn't evaporate quickly. It doesn't come off when it gets hot. And it's one of the nice things about their products. They have a wide temperature range. I think they go from, I think, minus 65 degrees to 507 degrees, something like that, according to their website. Certainly enough for general gun use, I would say, unless it's under extreme circumstances. But again, the oil has proven to be very good. I've noticed that that once you put the oil on, if I tend to actually get everything off with alcohol and really start fresh and give it a nice coating of oil, certainly in all the recommended parts, at least for this Glock, and a couple of other parts as well that I see or I notice are getting a little bit of wear on them. And it's a very light coating, not entirely too heavy. I've been teased a couple of times, especially when I use grease, that I kind of cake it on. I really don't so much with oil, and once again, I found that this Battle Born really stays on pretty well. I've been testing the grease as well. I've been testing the grease with the CZP-10C. I don't have quite as much experience with this just yet, but again, so far, it's been pretty good. I would say it is certainly as good or a little bit better than any of the other greases out there. It seems to once again stay on, and it really provides a nice, slick surface without, again, being toxic or anything like that. So that's pretty cool. This does a pretty good job. I'll probably report back on the grease as I continue to experiment with this. Battle Born was nice enough to send all of this stuff to me. They sent the grease just a little bit later. So again, I haven't had quite as much experience yet. More forthcoming on that. Now, in terms of the solvent, here's where, hopefully this will show that this is not a paid advertisement. I get to say whatever I want to say about these products, and I want to be as honest with you guys as possible. When I look for a good solvent, one of the things that I judge about a solvent is how clean it gets the feed ramp of the barrel. That's a good telling point for me to see if it's getting all the carbon, all the residue off of that barrel. And I have noticed that the solvent, even when I really cake it on and leave it on for, even 5 minutes or even 10 minutes, it doesn't necessarily do the job that I expect it to do. I haven't necessarily been as impressed with the solvent, and that's just from a visual standpoint. Perhaps it is really getting those the carbon and some of the other debris out of the firearm, but I just, from a visual standpoint, haven't been quite as impressed with this. I'm going to continue to use it, and I'm going to continue to try and experiment with ways to make this work the best way possible. I've heard other people say really good things about this, so it's entirely possible that I'm still kind of working through some kinks or whatever. I'm not really sure. I've certainly been following all of the instructions on the bottle and from their website. But so far, the solvent really isn't necessarily working out very well. I use some other solvents. I won't mention the brands on this video, but I will tell you, they take the carbons right off. Man, the feed ramps, they look like they've been hand polished and all that. This just doesn't seem to do it. So I'll continue to update you guys on any experiences with I have with this or any products that I feature. Once again, however, from an oil standpoint, I may be officially changing to just using the Battle Born HP Pro because it's really impressed me. The grease, I'm still on the fence about. I need to get a little bit more time behind it, of course, but hopefully that'll be forthcoming as well. So I'm interested to hear what you guys have to say about this. If you guys have any experience with these products, especially the solvent, if you've gotten it to work for you a little bit better than I have, I'm really interested in that as well. Of course, I learn from you guys every day. So looking forward to that. And otherwise, thanks so much for joining me, and I will see you next time.